नमस्कार दोस्तों, मेरा नाम है गौरव। चलिए शुरू करते हैं।
नो नो, दिस इज नॉट द चैनल। हे गाइस, टेक्नोमी हियर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिव्यू Redmi Airdots। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
These are the all new true wireless earbuds from MI and cost for a surprising amount of 1000 rupees only. Now let's see what we have got here. This is the small case cum charger for the earbuds, and I'm not really sure why they have given such a large box for a small device. As like every other earphone, you get multiple ear tips, nothing new here. Now let's keep that aside and take a closer look at the AirDots. The case has got matte black finish all around it and a nice Redmi branding, which looks really cool. If you look at the size of the case, it's quite small. If we open the case, both the earbuds are magnetically placed inside and we can charge the case itself, which will charge the earbuds. Earbuds also look really small compared to the other ones, which will make them fit quite easily into your ears. Both the earbuds have a clickable button which can be used for playing and pausing the music and also for receiving the calls. By the time I have made this video, I have used these earphones for around 2 weeks, and let me tell you, these are the best ones you can get for the price. When you hear these earphones for the first time, the sound quality will take you by surprise. It has got a decent amount of bass that everyone will like it. Now coming to the battery backup. The case takes around 1 and 1.5 hours to full charge, which will charge the earbuds for 3 times. And on single charge, these earbuds last around for 3.5 to 4 hours, which is very good compared to their size. If you got it right, then these earbuds fit quite well into your ears and do not fall that easily. The case is very portable and fits easily into your pocket. These earphones almost check every corner. One downside is that phone call quality is little low on this. Except that these are the best wireless earphones that you can buy. Plus, these are not yet available in India. So, that's pretty much sums up the video.
Thanks for watching this video. Do like, comment, and follow this channel.
And see you guys in the next one. Peace out.